I think that now I'd call myself a wordsmith, but not because of talent or ability. It's more that I can balance the facilities of living as a human while I'm sitting here decaling my soliloquies. And I guess it makes sense in that regard. I use my brain as a capture card, inhaling every word I stumble upon to try to catalog them all before the rapture starts. So you can tag along and follow all the wacky antics, like all my stupid problems that relapse and can't fix. Keep your head up out the sand and stop scratching that wrist before you turn into another anxious Ativan kid. But I guess it's too late. A couple hundred panic states passed and my broken self ran away fast. Feels like I lost my body in a hand grenade blast with all this absence in my soul, and I can't evade that. So I'm stuck, trapped in a painting of myself that was made before I changed how I felt. I'm hoping that my other friends can break out and help, but to be honest, it seems like they've grayed out as well. I constantly remember back to high school, sneaking out to kick it with no pay stubs. Everything was simpler then. I guess I only feel free when there's something to escape from. So I'll keep writing all these songs, I'm longing for the olden. Looking to the future for my confidence and boldness. It certainly isn't here, and neither am I. But I think that we've established that enough to decide that it's time for a change, or rather time to revert, because we all sort of miss the designs that we were. And maybe nowadays what I write's more diverse, but the past few years back didn't understand hurt, and that hurts. Pretty bad.